Well, let me tell you something, mother. I'm so sorry. But you know, maniacs, it's not like I have a lot of memories. You know, if you roll back 1 year and think about WrestleMania 30, we tore down Madison Square Garden. But when I think about WrestleMania 93,000 in front of 3 people, when I pressed Jack the Giant over my head and slammed him to the mat, it's so important to me to be first winner of Jack the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. You know something, maniacs? That thing is, that's why in closing, I got one question for all you maniacs. What you gonna do when Hulkamania, Jack the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, and WrestleMania 93,000 run wild on you?